Aman, the mic is, I'm getting feedback.
Thank you.
Namaskaram, Mumbai. We are so happy to be here at Harman Live Arena. It's been a long time. We've been planning to play at this beautiful venue. So 2 years before, we had a time, but we couldn't make it. But this time, after Corona, we are back, man. So freaking happy to be here. Thanks to you guys, and thanks to Harman and the wonderful, beautiful people. Thanks for coming. Means a lot to us. So before we go with the next song, we have you guys heard our new EP? Yeah, thank you so much. And for those of you who haven't, the EP is out. It's called 111. It's available on all streaming platforms. Do check it out and let us know. You guys will do that? If you can say, just say yes now. All right, you guys ready for the next one? You guys ready for the next one? All right, let's go.
Questions. Can your perception be my reality? Will mine become an intrusion? It's a different world out there. Will I ever belong? 'Cause I keep losing my way. I wanna turn it. And I watch how it turns. All this has happened before with just a rerun. I keep tapping on my shoulder, taking me nowhere much too fast. I'm gently marking my delusions till I wonder how long today will last.
Just a rerun. Disillusion. We start.
the darkness when you're staring at the sun. I'm disillusioned and I watch how we turn. All this has happened before, we just a
All right. So next one is a sing-along song. How many of you guys are Motherjane fans over here? Okay, so there are new guys. You guys have music to the new ones? Yeah? To the new guys who are listening to us for the first time, you guys are our music? Okay. Thank you so much, guys. So this song is one of our favorite songs, and we love to make you guys sing with us, because this song is called Fields of Sound.
Cross over worship persuade.
You guys having a good time, Mumbai? Are you guys enjoying the expo? Which was your favorite arena? I mean, which was your favorite place? Is this? Please say it is this. A lot of people love to hear it. But man, seriously, so kudos to Harman. That's such a lovely stage. What a wonderful stage. So the next song is from our new EP. It is the first song that we wrote, right? So yeah, first song, right? Yeah. It was the first song that we wrote for the song, for the EP 2 years before, and it was mental while we were writing it. So this song is dedicated to all the people who are having a really, really hard time figuring out your stuffs. So this song is called Plain Man.
Let the sun shine.
guys. So you like the new song?
All right.
You want to listen? It's all available on the all streaming platforms. Do check it out, the songs. And the next song, it's also one of our favorite songs to perform here and everywhere. And this song is called... you guys ready for Wall of Death? No? Is Wall of Death not allowed here? You guys ready to do it? You guys ready to mosh? Yeah? So get up here in the making, guys. Because you are going to mosh for this song. So let's go!
Tuck-a-tuck-a-tuck-a-tuck! Yeah, so. Do you guys love that song?
Oh, yeah.
So, this next song is a very, very, very sentimental and dedicated song to the women and the small little kids who are facing a really bad time with trafficking and everything. And this song is dedicated to all those people who are suffering a lot. And this song is called Maya.
Oh,
You guys having a good time?
Yeah.
Super. Before we move on to the next song, this song is also from our new EP, 111. So what is the EP called?
Yeah.
So I once again repeat, it's available on all audio streaming platforms. Go check it out. So this is the second song that we wrote. And it's also one of our favorite songs when we were writing. Anipal, he came all the way from Assam just to jam with us. And it was magical, the writing process and everything. And now we are here after Corona. Thanks to Corona, it ended very nicely. We are back to live music. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
So this song is called Awoke. And I hope you like it. Yeah, you guessed it. So let me introduce the band before moving to the next songs. On the bass, we have Clyde Rosario. On the guitars, we have Anubhav. On the rhythms, we have Ajay. On the drums, we have John. And myself, Niranj, and we are Motherjane. Moving on to this next song, Anubhav.
Come back and dream in mind.
back and dream in 9th Street.
Say with me, Mumbai.
Do what you want, go where you.
Louder.
Kick the devil in his beast.
A little louder.
Stop living on your bleeding.
All right.
Come back and dream in 9th Street. Do what you want, go where you please. Kick the devil in his beard.
Stop living on your bleeding knees. Let's go.
So, there is one more person I want to introduce who did all this monitoring and sounding and everything for us. Aman. Round of applause to that guy, Raman. Thank you so much, Aman. And we are moving on to the last song of the evening. It was a pleasure playing here. Thank you so much, Harish, Yogesh, Prashant, Harman Live Arena, for calling us. It's been a wonderful evening and really a good time playing at the Palm Expo. So once again, the audio are all out on all streaming platforms. Do check it out, 111, and follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and whatever sites you see us. So this song is called Karmic Steps.